Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we'll be making Fortnite Mini Shield. First of all, you're gonna need two or three mason jars, look just like this. Then a soda that looks like the shield potion. Right now I'm using Baja Blast. So, all you need for this is this stuff. No. And open the soda, pour it in. You could also use different sodas, like this is what I got so far. It is this, just Baja Blast, which is also my favorite soda, so. Alright, there it is, guys. Those are Fortnite mini shields to make in real life. Here's what it looks like. Just like that. I think it's pretty cool. Alright, thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video.